Today, dozens of people gathered downtown in celebration of the upcoming Jewish Passover. The Mitzvot parade began at the Lubavitch Shabbat of Illinois and ended at the Daily Plaza. Passover begins next Friday evening.